Hello. Okay, so in this video, I deleted the virtual machine that I created because I mess up with my Kubernetes, and yeah, I think I run the wrong command and everything goes haywire. So let's start from scratch. I'll be using because I'm using Ubuntu, I'll be using Micro K8s instead of Minikube. Ubuntu has Minikube, but you can also install Minikube in Ubuntu, but the advice from the Discord channel on the channel that I joined, his advice is to use Micro K8s. And yeah, I think that's a good advice because I'm having smooth experience with Micro K8s. Like when I tried to when I tried to access the cluster inside my Ubuntu virtual machine, I tried to access it from the host operating system. All right, so cool, yeah. So this is how to start it. Install Micro K8s. Why is it classic? Check the status. But it's not my kind of scene. Oh yeah. Bang, bang, bang. I'll watch on the other side. Remind my kind of scene, oh yeah. I'll watch on the other side. Tell me where supposed to begin. Unhappy life with another dead-end job. And everything worse so last. Turn from worse too fast. Right, come on. I have a meeting 30 minutes from now, so gotta make this quick. But it's not. Okay, I'll try to play some music here. Hopefully, this won't get blocked by YouTube. And yeah, seems like because YouTube is promoting YouTube music, they allow music videos to be played, but then I think it will be profit sharing. I didn't read about it, I just like saw some video talking about it or like an article, but I'm not sure if it's true. Okay, so let's play some music here. All right. Hope.
Tell me where I'm supposed to begin. An unhappy life working some kind of dead end job. For everything you thought you had, it's gone from worse to bad. Whisper it quiet. The end is in sight to working all night around the clock. For everything you thought you had, it's
for today's
piece of shit kimchi. All right, so that's it. That's a very emotional piece there by, what's the artist there again? It's Powderfinger. All right, so how can we go into the dashboard? It's all right now. Alright, so is it gonna be like this? Dashboard? Is it like this? But it's not my kind of scene, oh yeah. Microcade this dashboard. Can you hear that? That's a toko. Tell me where I'm supposed to begin. Unhappy life with another dead end job. It's gonna be HTTPS. What the? And then after that, we will generate a token. Token sudo, we'll have to add that to our profile, I think. But it's not my kind of. Alright, so our Kubernetes is now running. Alright, so yeah, that's it. Thanks everyone, don't forget to forget. All right, okay, so we're back. So this VM here will only focus on if I do Kubernetes, I will have to do everything also. Yeah, all right, so that's it. Thanks, bye.